Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to learn Hadoop installation on Windows operating system. So the prerequisite for Hadoop is installation of Java. So for installation of Java, head over to the link mentioned in the description for oracle.com and simply download the compatible version of JDK for your operating system. Then next, install the Java in the path that is C Java. Here the JDK folder will be present when you get it installed. The next step is setting environment variable for Java. Simply click on properties for this PC, then advanced system settings, then again environment variables. Here in the user variables, create a Java home variable and then paste the path for bin over here, or simply browse the file. Click on OK. Then again system variables, find path variable and double click on it, and again paste the path of Java bin over here. Click on OK. Then again the next step is in command prompt, simply type Java C. A set of files will pop out, then it will be confirmed that Java is successfully installed. Then the next step is Hadoop installation. For Hadoop installation, head over to the link hadoop.apache.org. Here you will find versions. The stable version of is 2020. I recommend that, and simply click on the desired version for the binary file, and after that binary you will head over to the mirror link. Click to the mirror link to and the downloading of tar file will get started. After the downloading of tar file, extract the tar file to the desired location. Then after that, go to the tar file. The tar file will somewhat look like Hadoop and your version name. Then click on etc files, and in that Hadoop here you will find five files which you have to edit for successful Hadoop installation. They are namely hdfs-site.xml, Hadoop env.cmd, mapreduce-site.xml, yarn-site.xml and core-site.xml. Firstly, edit mapreduce yarn and then core with this bottom code. The files will be mentioned in the description box, don't worry. You can simply paste these files in your folder which is etc Hadoop. Then create two name nodes and data nodes. That is, in Hadoop folder, create a data folder. In that data folder, simply create data node and name node, two folders, and again come back to hdfs-site.xml. Here edit the path of your data node and name node, then save these files, and again after that you have to edit Java home path in Hadoop env.cmd. We have to give the path of JDK over here and simply save this file. Then the next step is giving the environment variables for Hadoop. Go to advanced system settings, again environment variables. Over here you will find Hadoop home. In this Hadoop home, you just give the bin path and click on OK. You have to create this Hadoop home, and again in system variables you will find path. Just double click on it and then mention the bin and sbin of Hadoop over here, then click on OK. Create the new one and it's done. After that, just extract the bin configuration file. That is, the link is mentioned in the description. It will go to the Google Drive link and simply download it and it will contain a bin file, bin folder, which you have to paste it over the location of Hadoop. So simply you can overwrite or delete and copy paste it. Then after this, it will be, the files will be modified, and after that just go to command prompt and then type hdfs space name node space dash format. The files will pop out, then it will be confirmed that your Hadoop is successfully installed. The next step is simply go to the your Hadoop folder. In that you will find sbin. Copy this link to your command prompt, that is cd, and paste it, paste the path, and go to the drive in which you have installed. It will come over the path sbin. Then simply type start dash all dot cmd. A set of files will pop out. If this is done, then you have successfully installed the Hadoop. So let me know how was the video, and if you have any queries regarding the video, simply mention them in comment box. Thanks for watching.